Have you ever wanted to quickly disconnect from a Wi-Fi network on your iPhone but weren't sure about the best way to do it? Maybe your connection is acting up, or you just want to switch to cellular data for a more stable internet experience. Whatever the case, in this tutorial, I'm going to show you exactly how to disconnect from Wi-Fi on an iPhone with clear, step-by-step instructions. And I promise, by the end of this video, you'll be able to do it in just a few taps. So let's get started. All right, let's begin by unlocking the iPhone. Once you're on the home screen, the quickest way to disconnect from Wi-Fi is through the control center. To access it, swipe down from the top right corner of the screen if you have an iPhone with Face ID. If you have an older model with a home button, swipe up from the bottom of the screen. Once the control center is open, you'll see several icons, including the Wi-Fi symbol. If the Wi-Fi icon is blue, it means the Wi-Fi is currently enabled and connected to a network. To disconnect, simply tap on the Wi-Fi icon. It will turn gray, indicating that Wi-Fi is now off, and your phone will switch to cellular data if you have an active mobile plan. Now, if you want to disconnect from a specific Wi-Fi network without turning off Wi-Fi completely, there's another method. Let's go to Settings. To do this, find the Settings app on your home screen and tap on it. Once inside, look for Wi-Fi and select it. Here, you will see the list of available networks along with the one you are currently connected to. If you do not see the Wi-Fi name here, you can tap on the Edit button from the top. This will reveal the full list of Wi-Fi networks you have been connected to. To disconnect from the network but keep Wi-Fi on, tap on the network name and then tap Forget This Network. A confirmation message will pop up asking if you're sure. Go ahead and confirm. This will remove the network from your saved connections, meaning your iPhone won't automatically reconnect to it in the future. If you ever want to reconnect, you'll need to manually select the network and enter the password again. Another quick way to disconnect from a Wi-Fi network without forgetting it is by toggling AutoJoin off. While still in the Wi-Fi settings, tap on the network name and look for the AutoJoin switch. If it's on, tap it to turn it off. This way, your iPhone won't automatically reconnect to this network, but will still remember it if you decide to join manually later. For those who experience Wi-Fi issues, another method is to enable airplane mode temporarily. To do this, open the control center again and tap on the airplane icon. This will immediately disconnect your iPhone from all wireless connections, including Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, and cellular networks. Once you turn airplane mode off, your iPhone will attempt to reconnect to Wi-Fi automatically unless you've forgotten the network. If you are looking for a more permanent solution, especially in cases where you don't want your device to connect to any Wi-Fi networks for a while, you can turn off Wi-Fi completely. To do this, go back to Settings, tap on Wi-Fi, and switch the toggle off at the top. This will disable Wi-Fi on your iPhone, and you won't connect to any networks until you manually turn it back on. This is useful when you want to conserve battery life, or if you're in an area with poor Wi-Fi signals and prefer using mobile data. And here's a little tip. If you want to quickly switch between Wi-Fi networks without fully disconnecting, go to the Wi-Fi section in Settings and tap on a different network. If it's one you've connected to before, your iPhone will switch automatically without needing a password. If it's a new network, you'll need to enter the credentials to connect. Now, let's talk about why you might want to disconnect from Wi-Fi in the first place. Sometimes public Wi-Fi networks can be slow or unreliable, especially in crowded areas. Other times, you might be connected to a weak signal that keeps dropping, making it frustrating to browse the web or stream content. Also, if you're troubleshooting a network issue, disconnecting and reconnecting can help reset the connection and solve minor glitches. A common question people ask is whether disconnecting from Wi-Fi saves battery. The short answer is, it depends. If you're connected to a stable Wi-Fi network, your iPhone generally uses less battery than when using mobile data. However, if you're in a place with weak Wi-Fi signals, your phone works harder to maintain the connection, which can drain the battery faster. In that case, switching to mobile data or turning off Wi-Fi when not needed can help conserve power. And there you have it. Now you know multiple ways to disconnect from Wi-Fi on an iPhone, whether it's through the control center, Wi-Fi settings, airplane mode, or by managing AutoJoin preferences. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like and subscribe for more iPhone tips and tricks. And let me know in the comments, Do you usually rely on Wi-Fi or do you prefer using mobile data? Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.